Whoa, I think you got the wrong guy, or maybe I got the wrong pocket. A simple misunderstanding. Even Socrates was misunderstood, and they killed him. And looking back at it as a part of humanity, we kind of think of what could have been. I mean, he was on the precipice of something.
Shut the fuck up.
Guys, I mean, look at us. In another world, we could have been a crew. The outfits, it's amazing. The style, bada bing, bada. What the fuck?
If it wasn't for Big Al, you would be in pieces.
All right, I'll take it. See you later.
Listen, there's only two things that drive a person to change. Self-preservation or self-promotion. Without one of those, I don't see this guy changing. Ladies, what would you do if your boyfriend of 2 years...
Stop! I'd leave him! Kill him! Cut his balls off!
I guess it's unanimous.
Wow! Yo, last night was crazy. I met this baddie. She was a baddie. She's like, are you fresh? I was fresh. I was good.
Nah, she didn't say you're fresh.
Yeah, she was
not like this. She didn't say you're fresh, bro. Come on now. You look like a bowling ball.
No, she said I dressed better than everybody she know.
You look like a Sour Patch Kid.
Since we talking about dressing, I was wanna know, I hate your outfit.
Why?
I hate your pants. I hate your hat. You look like a lotto ticket.
I don't look like a lotto ticket. You look like a blueberry Miss Cleo.
Whatever, man.
No. Let's talk about it. Let's just talk about it. Can I get a phone in, bro?
Yeah. Bro, because I feel like I did something wrong. You know?
But yo, tell me about that old joint you used to mess with, son. I like that for you, bro. Like,
I ain't gonna lie. I kind of liked that at first, but I don't know. She kind of too tall for me.
Bro, what you mean? What's wrong with too tall? Everybody gonna be hating like, yo, how he got that?
What's wrong? Santo Domingo.
Papi, I don't know what you're saying, but like I said, you about to get beat in this game.
Yo, the situation I
went.
My. Pino one fan, nigga. Pino one fan, nigga. This is what, da? This is da. My little.
You.
Pong little. Pong little.
Pino one fan.
Pino one fan.
Say
poke guy. Ah, zao.
I've been in this country 30 years. Everyone speaks English better than me. I don't learn English, I learn how to get money. If I don't have to pay rent, pay bill, send money back home. My English gonna be profit. Tu as appris le français avec une petite cuillère d'argent dans la bouche.
You know, I heard Aristotle said that happiness is the ultimate good. But is this personal happiness or a collective happiness? And is this moral pursuit for collective happiness detrimental to one's own personal growth?
It depends on what you deem important, you know? Like, is there moral strength in, you know, choosing the collective over yourself?
Our pursuit of morality is based on the belief in God. You take away that belief and you're left with little more options.
Or too many options, leaving everything a little pointless, don't you think?
It is impossible to maintain for an extended period of time the true state of happiness. It is the pursuit of happiness. It is striving for something. That is the ultimate human condition. You go to embark on a journey that entails a temporary loss of happiness to feel some sort of a relativity.
Well, if the striving or the pursuit is the only guarantee,
ooh.
We out, we out.
I can feel the energy changing. Me and you, we're not on the same things. Keep on trying to play me like I'm basic. Have a little patience.
If the plan doesn't work, you're insane. If the plan works, you're a genius.
By the time